Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how to add Snapchat Snapcode in WordPress. First thing you want to do is go to the Snapchat Snapcode website and log in with your Snapchat username and password. Once logged in, we'll download the zip file and extract it to our computer. We're looking for the Snapcode PNG and SVG files. Next thing we want to do is we want to add the image to our site. You can manually upload the image file, then you'll have to add the image to the sidebar. Or you can install and activate the Snapchat Snapcode widget plugin, then go to Appearance, Widgets, and add the widget to your sidebar. Once the widget is added, you can simply upload the Snapchat image, and here you can add the account name and click Save. Now you have Snapcode on your site. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.